Well, we were put on a bloodstain pattern interpretation class. So we're basically looking at the different blood stains. So if we go to a crime scene, we can get an idea of, you know, how a stain was created. I mean, this is more of a specialized area of forensic science, but one that we encounter fairly frequently at crime scenes. Well, it really can tell you a lot of things. What the type of weapon that might have been used was, whether it be a shooting type of mechanism, what pattern is a result of a shooting, what patterns are a result of a beating, a stabbing, and so on. How somebody moved around a crime scene. You're able to go into a scene and get a general idea of what may have occurred. And it just overall assist in reconstructing a bloodshed event. And what we're going to be doing is doing a simulated experiment where somebody is beating something that we call a spatter head. And that's an item that we can actually put blood into, and it's a simulated head.
I just want you to go like this. Wham! Wham!
And then you look at what are the resulting patterns and how do we interpret those.
Here's on the back too.
Back too.
This particular course is a 40-hour course where we've brought in an instructor. It's a mix of lectures, labs, and case studies. We have 10 students in the class. There are 5 crime scene technicians from the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office Forensic Unit. They're partnered up to do an experiment. We have one Sarasota County Sheriff person with somebody from another agency, and they're able to learn from each other's experiences, because a lot of the cases we go into, there's a tremendous variety in what you're going to see. So just because somebody's been doing it for 30 years doesn't mean they've seen everything. So this way they're able to play off of each other and really teach each other.
We've got a good group of people, a good mix of agencies, and we're lucky to have the training. I think after this class, and they'll be able to walk into a scene and document blood staining and do it comfortably.
I think as a whole, we're just extremely fortunate that the Sheriff's Office sponsors these types of classes, brings in these world-class experts. The nature of forensic science and the nature of science in general is constantly evolving. We have to keep up to date with new trends, new technology, new research, and this class gives us the forum in which to do that.